was a natural. He could take an East German who had just come over the wall, look him straight in the eye, and ask him to go back to the place he just fled to spy for us. Got so good at it, he could close in a single afternoon and send the poor guy out with a smile.
I've been lucky, do not.
Let me get this straight. You allowed a contract.
Hey, yeah, that's good. Is that
good? I thought you'd make a fine case officer. Let's get on with it. I'd like to hear whatever you can offer about
the
operation. Logan. Your cat got it fair? Hold transcription, hold tape. This will go a lot faster, you guys, if you tell me a little something about the op.
I did that, too.
So, sideshow. Yeah. What about it? How'd you come by this bench? Just stuff you learned in the field.
Hold it for me.
Sorry. Okay, where were we? We were talking about the operation.
What?
It's not pretty.
Hey, that's what we just had.
No, that's the middle shell. That is the ice cream they own from. That
what's
one, he likes lollies.
I'll let you want this. Can you want it? I don't know what you want. I'll do a brilliant. Pretend I'm with you. Pretend I don't know anything. You find it?
Yeah, of course.
What does it look like?
Mmm. Thank you, man. How are you, man?
What are you doing,
baby? Smoking, Kenny. I put the movie on.
No, you want to watch it?
I can listen from here.
Lila.
No, why don't you come in?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, pipes are going big, you taped.
Yeah.
What?
Yes, I did.
I didn't hear what you said.
I did take.
I know, I heard that.
I know.
So I must do nothing. And secondly, you must be a pirate for the pirate's code to apply, and you're not. And thirdly, the code
is
not the code guidelines, the natural rules. Welcome aboard the Black Pearl, Miss Turner.
Try reading the menu.
Don't look at it.
Wasn't reading the menu.
Not reading at all. Threat.
Only to the hostess.
You just gave her four pieces of personal information for one dubious impersonal fact.
Trying to find out what she got there, Chris.
Where are you from? When's your birthday?
Come on, you know everything about me. I don't know a thing about me.
Okay, what did you tell her? One, you're straight. Two, you're engaged. Three, tomorrow's your girl's birthday. Four, you have no taste in women's fashion. What if she were an asset? You told her four lies that night to be true.
Okay.
He just fled and spot for us.
Sie haben eine Familie darüber gelassen, ja.
Got so good at it, he could close in a single afternoon and send the poor guy out with a spinal cord.
Let me get this straight. You allowed a contract agent to develop assets?
It was that good. I thought he'd make a fine case officer.
Let's get on with him. I'd like to hear whatever you can offer about Operation Rodeo.
Rodeo.
The cat card affair? Full transcription, hold tape, I'll be right back.
You know, this would go a lot faster, you guys, if you'd tell me a little something about the op. Let's go up, sideshow.
Sorry. Okay, where were we?
I think we were talking about Operation Rodeo.
Wrong.
My East German contacts discovered that we had an unidentified mole in the embassy. We had the ambassador in our crosshairs until some information leaked, but he was out of the country, so that's just one possibility.
I am. Hello.
And Keck.
Yeah. Bishop was involved in a small but integral part of the operation, going east to bring across an East German functionary named Schmidt.
Ready?
Yeah.
Passports in the glove box. This box is filled on your coat. If they stop us, don't say a word. Remember, you're drunk.
And where is Mrs. Muir?
Charlotte.
Patricia left me and she filed for divorce.
We're starting to. How did I always say the wrong things?
Patricia?
Yeah, my third wife.
My God, how many wives have you had?
Four. Want to hear about them or Bishop? You see that gentleman?
Yeah?
He's the ambassador. Why don't you go over there and say hello to him?
Okay.
As much as I would have been shown,
am I supposed to feel bad about that?
No. Come on, come here.
They knew they would have stopped us by now. This time tomorrow, your wife, your kids, all of them safe in Munich. Now listen, I gotta make a stop.
What?
It's a scheduled stop. It's okay, I gotta make a phone call.
I follow you.
You're good, it's all taken care of, okay? If they ask, tell them I got sick.
Working on a Saturday night? Bringing someone across.
Setting up an Ann Cathcart, and you're in that to look legit.
What are you telling me? Schmidt was Bates?
Yes.
Nick, then they executed him on a shitty cell of
floor. Better than you. Let me tell you something about Schmidt. He went to the Russians a week ago and said he had a contact, an American, somebody he could use.
Don't tell me that. Don't fucking tell me that. You didn't look at it like... Don't tell me that.
Who's your asset? Somebody you use for information.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You don't just trade these people like they're baseball cards. It's not a fucking game.
Oh, yes, it is. It's exactly what it is. There's no kids game either. This is a whole other game. It is serious and it's dangerous. And it's not one you want to lose.
We killed this man. We used him and we killed him. Okay, then you gotta help me understand this one. Nathan, what are we doing here? Don't give me some bullshit about the greater good.
That's exactly what it's about. Because what we do is unfortunately very, very necessary. If you're not willing to sacrifice scum like Schmidt for those that want nothing more than their freedom, then you better take a long, hard look at your chosen profession, my friend, because it doesn't get any easier. You want to walk. You want to walk. Walk.
You should have told me about the op. You used me.
I did, and listen to this, because this is important. If you would pull some stunt over there, if you'd gotten nabbed, I wouldn't come after you. You go up the reservation, I will not come after you.
Fuck your rules, man.
Okay. But tonight they saved your life.
Bishop's allowed to start talking, that gives you, what, 10, 12 hours to make a trade. Come on, you're on the clock.
He doesn't know anything. Bishop wasn't on Sideshow. He wasn't working for us. He was arrested during a rescue attempt at a prison outside Suzhou.
Who was he after?
No.
Quiet. official sources say that the individual working at the American consulate in Hong Kong was captured in an act of espionage. In return, comes at a bad time for an administration which is in the middle of trade negotiations with China. The government is now in the process of negotiating for his release.
He said limits or options.
I want to know what you have to say about this, and I want it on the record.
When I was a kid, I used to spend summers on my mom's farm. With this plow horse that I used to work with every day. I really loved that plow horse. One summer, she came up lame. I could barely stand. Dad offered to put her down. You know what my uncle said?
Can we stop for a second?
No, yeah, what did he say? Said?
I didn't get what said on the news. What's happened here?
They have arrested, the Chinese police arrested Brad Pitt.
Yeah.
For espionage, working for the CIA.
Yeah.
That was it.
How are the guys here and the other guys look like a shit themselves?
Yeah, because they realized, well, that's CIA, aren't they?
Yeah, because they said he didn't work for us.
Yeah, but now they've put the news, he's put the news out, he's there, so they have to do something about it now.
Okay.
When I was a kid, I used to spend summers on my mom's farm. He had this plow horse that he used to work with every day. I really loved that plow horse. One summer, she came up lame. Could barely stand. Dad offered to put her down. You know what my uncle said?
No, what did he say?
Said, why would I ask somebody else to kill a horse that belonged to me?
Maybe Peter Brody of the SEC. I don't care, just get him.
Lives in the world, huh?
Good. What about the flag?
Keep it. Something to remember me by. You know where to store this stuff, right?
Yeah. What do I do with the storage key?
I need it, I'll send for it. Send you a postcard.
From where?
Not a chance. We'll show up and try to clean the place and scare the native girls.
I wish. I'll be working for Andy Under down the hall. You're gonna miss it. You know that, don't you?